I decided I was going to do this when I was 5 years old, when I tell the story of my cousin who brought a paper bag into the house, and he said, "Do you want to see a pigeon?" And I thought he had a pigeon in the bag, but he didn't. He took a pencil out, and he drew a pigeon on the side of the bag. And that was a miraculous act to me. It was a true miracle that somebody could create life with a pencil. There probably is more than one role for designers, but what I think is significant in the designer's work usually is acting as an intermediary between a client and an audience, basically with the intention of carrying information to an audience and to motivate an audience into action.